Sorry,
Look,
I didn't know I was gonna start
Sloan was
talking,
dead
so
wrong.
I had to
Let
record
me
it.
tell you right away. I'm a witcher. A witcher?
I'm a witcher.
Captain Peter Sudbury.
And I'm a witchy, witchy, witcher.
Turn right,
it's a band. See, you can be nice. Got work for me.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to. Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
To the tower. Go. I talk like caveman. Can I get some stuff in here? Excuse me. You got some stuff I can buy. Items for a small fee, of course. There's some forged weapons. Yeah, this is who I want to talk to.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk here, eh? Hunting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Show me what you're peddling.
How much is that? Huh. I need to get. I don't think I could do anything like that yet.
So long.
Looking for trouble.
I gotta go on her. Walk up these stairs.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier. And...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal.
I go slay that griffin.
Questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Go to Tomira, herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you. Okay. Well, Dave, you sent some information about the group so long.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
The baby. Wanna down a little bit? Pretty please. I'm sure I'd be able to hear it. It's too quiet. Beast of the Lord. Yes. Finally.
Kings do the fighting.
This the fighting.
He's a special honor player, deserves good. There's my host. Cool. That's always good. Fast travel.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons.
Hell yeah. Thank God for horses. Thank God for horses.
I've been about like shit in a blowhole.
People just talking shit as I ride by.
The sunshine upon you.
Alright. Talk to this person now.
Hand me the beggar tickets, the... Red Bloom, well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time. So I need to go where the river is the widest. The widest. Huh? over here. The river. Let's go to the river. Go to the river. Pick up the whole road. Rude sons of bitches. Hey, what's up, man? This is for a map. One buckthorn. Another buckthorn. Another buckthorn. Let me get some air. Give me some out. Right, I got a lot of them, so I should be good. Might as well swim over here. There is Roach. Right, now let's go to that other yellow spot. Try not to. Alrighty.
Anyone home?
Knock, knock, knock. Hunting.
Trail's fresh.
Oh it's yeah, trails fresh. Trails fresh. Yeah, you can just follow his footsteps. Oh, found you.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
That's my. I kill. I kill for fun.
I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is.
Yeah.
If you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
Yeah, no, why not?
Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
Have these dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. Let's go do this. Rape a woman, strangler, killer man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. Dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt.
I don't care. To their spies. Just want to kill.
Too late. Attacked another one.
Oh, Why is he not blocking? Dogs, nothing. Awesome. Are there more? Let's go kill. Heal you.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now.
He dead now.
He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's hunter.
He dead now, boy.
That was before. Well, a long
way
time
long ago. A long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians?
Yeah, come on.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Yeah, right. He's in the air. He can see you way better. Cocky little bastard. I don't know.
'Twas here.
Was here.
There, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, gut splayed,
stretching out. Damn. That's crazy, yo. Now. It's crazy, yo. It's crazy.
I'll be fine. Not I'll the be first fine. Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Yeah.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood.
I'm examining, man. Whoa. There's something over there. I know it. Come on, man. I'm not seeing anything. Come on. It came out. Oh.
These prints are older.
Aha.
And deeper. Heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
So let's follow him. Where does he go? What? Okay. Goes here. Alright, there we go. My bad. I found where I was supposed to go. Why won't you do it? Oh, it's because I was holding. Alright, I'm gonna end this here at the Griffin's Nest, and next time I play, it's gonna be sweet. So,
see you later.